Hi friends, Vanakkam, Namaste, welcome to my channel.
Today we are going to see about the Palmyra sprout, my favorite one. You know what is Palmyra sprout and how it comes? This Palmyra sprout obtained from Palmyra palm or a toddy palm, and the Palmyra palm trees are quite similar to the coconut trees in looks but are comparatively shorter in height and have a fan-shaped leaf with pointed tips. Quite similar to the coconut tree, even the Palmyra palm can be called a Kalpavriksha or a miracle tree since all parts of the tree are used. The Palmyra palm is mainly found in the regions of Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Bihar and Orissa. It is also cultivated in some parts of Mumbai and it is also called as Panikirangu or Panamkirangu in Tamil and Tigalu or Kengalu in Telugu and Tarpan in Bihar. You know how it is cultivated? A shallow pit is dug, the palm seed is placed close to each other and it's watered regularly. Within a month or more, it germinates. The pit is then dug up to remove the Palmyra sprouts. The sprout is separated, both the roots and tip are chopped off. Then it is peeled to remove the outer covering. The Palmyra sprout is either roasted on fire or it is boiled and it can be consumed directly as a snack post roasting or boiling. You can also get the flour, which is produced by drying or powdering the sprouts. The health benefits of the sprouts are, it's a metabolic booster, it helps us to come out of the iron deficiency, it helps for the weight loss, and it consists of omega-3 fatty acids which are good for your heart. And there are a number of factors that make this sprout a powerful booster for the immune system, and it also helps to prevent cancer. Since it's having a high fiber, diabetes guys can have it more. Now I'm showing you how to cook the panamkirangu or palm sprout. You need water, salt and turmeric. Take the outer dry skin attached to the panamkirangu, that is palm sprout. Cut the root part attached to the thick end of the panamkirangu and then further cut it into the finger length pieces. As you cut off, you can break it with your hands and remove the excess fiber in the kilangu or sprout. Wash it well and transfer to a small pressure cooker and add enough water to immerse all the kilangu or sprout. Add enough salt and turmeric. Pressure cook for 6 to 10 whistles in a medium flame. Now, drain the water before serving. It tastes better when we cook in the morning and have it in the evening for a snack. But wait, there is a way to eat it. Cut it into the thinner strips and break to remove the excess fiber. Chew the starchy part and spit any excess fiber in it. There will be a shiny smooth wire-like thing running in the middle of this sprout. Just remove and discard it, as consuming it will be a bitter and can cause you to throw up, as it is said to be a pitham.
Now the sprouts are ready to eat. So friends, if you find this sprout, don't miss the chance to eat it, and it's very healthy one. Hope you all loved my video. If you like it, please do subscribe it, share it with your friends. Thank you friends, thanks for watching.